I really, I hope so.
I'll pick you up in noon.
Never did like you, Edward. Thanks for squeezing me in. Look, this isn't going to take a lot of time. I had the amnio. The results are conclusive. The baby's Sonny's. And I'm on my way to tell him right now, and I can't get there fast enough.
Sky black and blue. Blue turning red. It's quiet in the streets now.
Get off my ass, buddy.
Woman, that is fine. I think it's great, but don't you dare make it about me. Okay? Read my lips. We're finished.
Why? Why did we let it go?
Because we were kids. We were young. We were stupid. We had a fight, and your response was to start dating my cousin.
And you let it happen. Which was very, very odd, because you don't give up without a fight. Thinking I know why.
So that's pretty much it, Rick. I'm having Sonny's baby, which makes you irrelevant. So there's no reason for you to ever darken the town with your presence again. Good riddance, you freaks.
R2, tell him to stop the surgery. Do not let Matt operate on that patient under any circumstance.
This patient is just minutes away from going into VTAC. Did Lab bring the blood up yet?
He said it's on its way.
Good.
Are we good? Good to go. Cindy, I'm really gonna need you to follow this up. I have a feeling it's gonna be a mess in there. And get as much visibility as possible.
Good night. Just make the blood come up.
Oh, good. Hang the first bag and pour it in.
He's gonna need every drop he can get.
Well, I think it's not a problem. His stomach is severely disturbed. Going in. Scalpel. Heads up, we got a bleeder. Suck him.
Elizabeth, Pia.
There's so much blood, I cannot see a thing. No, more, below. Yes. Okay, I think I see the bleeder. Something is wrong here.